This video will be a back to school collaboration between myself and Julia. The first thing I'll be doing is use a base coat on all of my nails. And then after that, I'm going to paint all of my nails with Stone Cold by China Glaze. And I'll be using two coats of this. Now with China Glaze's Mahogany Magic, I'm going to make a French tip. Now I'm going to use Orly's Monroe's Red, and I'm going to use that to make an apple on my ring and thumb finger. And a white striper polish by Santi. I'm going to make it easy and just write a capital A and a lowercase a. I'm just gonna write 1, 2, 3. Now with the top coat of your choice, seal your design. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to rate thumbs up if you like it and subscribe if you haven't. And also don't forget to check out Julia's design. If you missed my last video, I did some rarity nails from My Little Pony, and I also did some cute lion nails.